The ATA show provides us a great opportunity on an annual basis to be able to talk to all of our retail partners, whether they're the box stores or the independents, to be able to really do an in-depth show and tell of all of our products.
The thing I look forward to most is being able to see new products, new innovations, being able to see the customers, even overseas international customers.
Always a lot of new products, but some that catch our eyes more than others. But like I said, here's the place to see it at ATA.
I believe the ATA contributes to the hunting industry and the outdoors in the manner of almost being the backbone to the industry in the areas of reaching out internationally, bringing manufacturers, distributors, and just relevant celebrity sponsors into one area all at the same time. It's just great exposure.
We've got personalities in the booth, so we have celebrities come in. We do a fun cooking show with them, and that gets them in the booth. We're doing giveaways, so you know, we're doing giveaways with our products, so that puts it right in their hands.
I think the ATA is, again, important for bringing everything together, and also its promotion of the archery industry itself, getting involved with the youth, making sure that we're starting small as far as getting kids when they're young, teaching them about archery, keeping them interested, and that just helps further sales down the road year after year after year.
Well, the fact that the ATA allows a small company like myself into this show is big, because Millennium, all the other bigger companies, everybody knows about them. Not very many people know about Better the Hunt, and by doing this show, I know I'm reaching a huge audience, which is very important for a startup company like myself.
The ATA has impacted our brand here at the show. This is our first time at the show. It's been a great experience. We've met lots of great people, lots of great dealers who want to carry our products now. We've met several distributors who want to pick up and sell our products. So overall, we're very happy with our experience here.
Who doesn't love bow hunting? It's a great opportunity to be able to get out and get closer to nature, get closer to God, to really kind of get back to the roots.
Oh, my favorite thing about bow hunting, I love being able to get out into the outdoors, just peace and calm, and the stresses of the whole day just kind of melt away.
When you have a bow versus a gun, you're still part of nature. You pull back, you shoot, the birds are still chirping, you know, life is still going on around you. So I think that's probably the neatest part about bow hunting.
So bow hunting to me is a huge challenge. And when I get the full draw and make the shot, you know, just the feeling that overcomes me and the feeling of finally making it successful makes bow hunting probably one of the most coolest and neatest sports there is.